Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your love message of the day, all the way throughout February, the Valentine month, just to help you out whenever you watch this, morning, afternoon or evening, with some love messages which are self-love, love for others and all that. And I hope this helps you out in some way. If it does, let me know. You know, I'm always happy to hear from you. If you leave me a comment, if you leave me your requests for other videos, and I'm really grateful that you're here. If you wanted to support this channel, if you want to contact me for specific readings, if you wanted to have these cards for yourself, all the details will be below. Today, your beautiful card is this lovely here, Miracles and Blessings. Everything has its gift. I'm gonna read about it for you. These cards indicate that there are many miracles happening in your life right now. The angels are asking you to look at how things are. Look again. You will find that your life is filled with miracles and blessings. Reflect on who you are and your journey to this point. Recognize and accept the blessings that have occurred in your life. Situations that were not ideal brought their own gifts and lessons. Your experience began with the spark of a miracle. Continual blessings and miracles continue to show up in the smallest of ways. Be willing to receive these gifts. An ethereal goddess with flowing hair reaches to catch a leaf from the various leaves floating near her grasp. Hair can represent thoughts or reasoning. Check in with your self-talk and beliefs. Are you open to a miracle? Be ready for the unexpected. Hope this helps you out in some way to realize that the blessings and miracles are always around us, even on the smallest things and even on the hardest things that could have happened to us, just to have lessons and learn and to progress in life. I hope this helps you out. And if it does, like I said, let me know, leave me a comment, and I hope you have a lovely, blessed and healing day. Thanks for watching.